Got a minute? Let's make this. They're the perfect match, and when mixed with a la mode, this peach berry pie is irresistible. You'll need two pie crusts, deep dish or the rollout version, fresh peaches, and blueberries. Sprinkle the bottom crust with a little sugar, then bake until golden brown. For the peaches, the easiest way to peel is to score with an X, then blanch in boiling water for a couple of minutes. Then peel, slice, and cook with a little butter, brown sugar, and lemon juice. Heat the berries the same way. Now build your pie with spoonfuls of both fruits. Then make your lattice top by slicing half-inch strips with the second pie crust. Now here's a great way to learn lattice weaving. Lay five strips vertically, then take the middle and the first and last strip and fold back. Add the first horizontal strip in the middle of the pie. Put the vertical layers back and then do the same with the opposite strips, adding a horizontal layer every time you switch. So, first, third, and fifth strips, then second and fourth. You'll have the perfect lattice top for your bursting with flavor peach-a-berry pie a la mode. We'll catch you next time on the 1 Minute Kitchen. 1 Minute Kitchen proudly presented by these sponsors.